I'm Robin Murdoch, live inside the Evans Terminal here at Detroit Metro Airport, where the lines seem to be moving pretty smoothly on what is expected to be one of the busiest travel days of the Thanksgiving season. We've got some news you can use if you're flying out in my live reports.
And giving back for the holidays, the local radio station recreating the classic turkey drop with gift cards and other freebies, how it's helping the community during